Hello guys, as of 2018, the leading cause of death are disease of cardiovascular system. Hospitals are established in Mexico in early 16th century. Nearly one-third of adult population in Turkey has obesity problem. In Oman, ban on smoking in public places was introduced 2010. In Uruguay, alcohol sale is prohibited under the age of 18. Over 98% of population is covered by health insurance in Slovakia. Albania has successfully eradicated the malaria disease. Montenegro has 19 health centers and 10 hospitals. In 2018, coronary heart disease death in Lebanon reached 39.51% of total death. A person who doesn't eat when food is offered is seen offensive and shameful. The US government doesn't provide health benefit to citizens or visitors. In Estonia, you can have two types of healthcare system, private and public. There are no private hospitals or clinic, as all the healthcare services run by government. In Malta, 70% of female over the age of 18 considered daily smoker. All emergency services provided for free, including the cost of ambulance. . 24.6% of men and 19% of female are overweight in Cyprus. Abortion is legal upon request in New Zealand. Children under the age of 18 do not pay for health insurance in Netherlands. Around 62% of hospital beds in France are provided by public hospitals. Israel has the second highest rate of skin cancer in the world. Singapore is ranked first on Global Food Security Index in 2019. The Swedish healthcare system mainly government funded for all. Japan has one of the highest life expectancies in the world. This is partly due to nutrition. Spain is ranked first in the world in organ transplants. The adult human body consists of 206 bones. 106 of them are located in feet and hands. Always take care of your health and take balanced foods. How many times you have visited hospital? Comment below. To learn something new, stay with us and subscribe our channel. Stay happy, stay cool. Adios.